Alright, what we got? Oh wow, we got a lot. Property, 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 property. Alright. Poor cold Digimon. Constant bragging. Not enough food. Dr. Datamon develops medicine. I wanted to read difficulty as part of the title as well, but that's not. Okay, so I guess we're doing these. Oh, I get a farm expansion plugin. Lovely jubbly. Wait, wait, wait. I saw a metal Greymon when I was walking outside. It looks so cold. You want a blanket for a... Alright. Navy blue, metal Greymon. That's not right. Navy blue. That's not a metal Greymon. Like if it said Garurumon, then sure. But a metal Greymon. Unless I'm just thinking wrong, but I don't believe I am. That's really confused me. A navy blue metal Greymon. Oh, okay. You know what? I should have saw that. Okay, I should have saw that coming. Wait, if you digivolve when you're not prepared to, it can physically hurt. Okay, I guess that makes sense, because you are changing your body at a rapid rate. Okay. I feel like if I was, you know, a Japanese person playing this, I probably would have known that, because it would have been in a history class or something. Thank you for porting me a few steps forward. But no, that's actually rather interesting. So if a Digimon digivolves when it's not supposed to, his body has to physically adjust, and it might not like that. Ah. We're getting biology lessons. Thank you. I don't know where that is. I assume that's far away from... We're in Tokyo, right? Yeah, I'm not sure if that's far away from Tokyo. I assume so. I don't know Japanese geography. Surprisingly. And I'm a great cyber sleuth. Ah, yeah. Sometimes. Also with smells. Like, randomly a smell will hit me out of nowhere. It's like, ah, okay. Uncle Leomon won't stop bragging. My friend warned me. Someone please make Uncle Leomon stop. Okay, gotta go to Akihabara. I'm gonna have to fight another Uncle Leomon. Which is gonna be fun, considering the experience I had last time. Because we all remember how fun it was last time with his constant, like, fire boss fist or whatever it was called. Fire boss fist man, I don't know, it was something. Big boss fist. It had boss in the name, I remember that. This might not even be the right place, I just assume it is. Yeah, let me leave first and check. Just check the rest of the street before I go in. Nope, okay, yeah, that's it. What is... Okay, that anime character looks familiar. Don't know why. No, I have no idea why. I'm now sitting there trying to think of what that character reminds me of. I'm drawing so many blanks, it's not even funny. I also find it strange that a Banker Leomon is friends with a Beatamon. Like, not to be rude, but it seems strange whenever you see a high level Digimon be friends with a lower level one. And this guy's an ultimate. Actually, is he an ultimate or omega? He's an ultimate or omega and he's friends with a rookie. I find that strange. It's not like wrong or bad. Okay. Yeah, alright. Don't all of you Banker Leomons have the exact same physique? I assume Benko means like manly or something. Okay. Alright. Really? Because I've already fought a Banker Leomon. Yeah. Do I hit? Okay. I guess I actually have to. It's It's a good thing I switched out my boys, isn't it? It's a good thing I switched out my boys. That did little damage. Yeah, could have done better. Can I poison you, please? No, alright. He should be weak to data. So, I don't have any data on my team, so that's... Well, I do, but it's not great. So that's neither here nor there. The two-turn setup, baby. The two-turn setup. There you go, flashy boss punch. That's the move. That's the fucking move. Oh wow, Garurumon survived. Living the dream! That 1k damage. Living the dream. Okay, this is gonna be bad when he attacks me. That could have been a lot worse. That could have been a lot worse. That went rather well. That went rather well. Not a lot of XP, but that money though. That money though. Got 18 grand from that. That ain't so bad. I'm sorry I bothered you with my company. Great! It's like, oh wow, that's... It's kind of heartless. Alright, back we go. You know what? Because I'm a lazy so-and-so. Because I'm a lazy so-and-so, let's just go straight back to the office. No, you're gonna put me inside? That's rude. No, I'm good. Alright, not enough food. Vigor Mushroom and Aegis Apple. I can guess what the mushroom does, I don't know what the apple does. Broadway level 3. What the hell would an Aegis Apple even do? Probably SP, maybe. Maybe, I don't know. It's a shot in the dark. And why can't they just be near the entrance? Because they know that they called for your help. So why can't they just sit there and be like, okay, he's coming. Why do they have to make things so difficult? Like, if I get attacked along the way, then it's like, if I got attacked and died along the way, it's their own damn fault. The case would never be solved. Because they had to be awkward. Breakpoint E? Oh. Wait, was that... Did that say 10,000? Okay, I must have been thinking of D, which is 5,000. Sure. Yeah, right, you do you. You do you, and I'll do me. I still feel like I say you do you too much. I'm not gonna stop, but I feel like I say it too much. Seriously, like, why are you all the way at the end of the maze? You could just be at the entrance and just, you know, wait like a good customer. Like a good client. Instead of making me go through all of this bullshit. But nah, the customer's always right. A customer is always bloody right, aren't they? Even when they're wrong. Bones for the broth. Hang on. So in this area, there is an Ogremon. And instead of fighting the Ogremon, you want me to come to the maze to find you, to tell me to fight an Ogremon who is in the maze, and then come back to you through the maze to give you what? Like, did you think of, did you put any thought into this whatsoever? Did you put any level of foresight into this plan? He's right near the entrance now. God's sake. I must have got really lucky if there are random encounters here and I just never ran into them. How the hell did you beat a Skull Greymon? How did you beat a Skull? Yeah, okay. Not gonna question it. We're just gonna do our thing. I also probably should have healed up, now that I think about it. Melgarumon is just the item turn. That's what he is. Thank you. Eh, wasn't much damage. Fuck a duck, that was almost 2.5 grand worth of damage. Like damn. Okay, War Greymon, calm your tits. You're a bit of a powerhouse. Calm down, sir. I should always open with that. I don't know why I don't. I should always open with that. That is like the best thing. I also should have bought more of those agency teleport things. First, I've got to find out where they sell them. And you know what? G-Man. Oh, for... Really? Did it mean that much to you? To try to jump me? Like, did you think you'd pull the wall over my eyes or something? Like, why would you look at a guy who has two War Greymons, and a Metal Garurumon and go, yeah, we can take that. I was going to say, how is she going to eat digital ramen? Fine. Guys. This guy. If I have to come back to him after this, I'm going to be... quite annoyed with the both of these people. No, this is the quickest way. Alright. Yeah, Eden entrance. I still want to know what your deal is. Like, are they ever going to talk about the person who fucked us up in the first place in the first stage of the game? Are they going to bring that up? I still find this strange how it's given me one option. Well, it gives me 3 options, but it's one. It's one continuing thing. Wait, can you eat when you're in the digital, like that's your avatar. Eating this food shouldn't transfer, actual substance to your real body. How does this work? That shouldn't work. That's her avatar, that's not her. You can't actually eat off and live off food in the cyberspace, can you? Is that a thing? Really? Okay. I mean, alright. Oh, another farm expansion. Blood, they're coming out of everywhere. Wait. No, I'm thinking of a farm development kit. Never mind. Like, apart from farm goods, what exactly does expand and do? Or is it just farm goods? I don't know how I knew it would be here. Oh, finally, you're at the entrance. Okay, there is a digital plant somewhere in this digital maze, and you want me to digital find it for your digital medicine. Okay. What the fuck is that? Okay. I guess. Is that a real thing? Alexandrite? Is that a thing? I have never heard of that. Of course. Hello. I have a feeling that all these dead ends are in these mazes because where the item spawns is randomly generated. So you go through it and it might be here, it might be there. It depends on your luck. Okay, now it's not going to be here. Because I saw the end of the trail on the other one. Although there's that there, which means that there's most likely a boss here at some point in this dungeon's lifespan. Like, I'm going to come to this exact place later and there will be a boss or something. Forty-nine out of 65. You're slowly getting there. Oh, bloody hell. Alright, that works. That doesn't. Burn him. Okay. There we go. Thank you, Greymon. I got two patches for that. Rainy and Searcher. Okay. You know what? What's everyone's cam at? 100. Okay, I was gonna say swap out guys who aren't at 100, but the only one that's not 100 is Airmon. And I don't really care about Airmon's cam. So, leave the team as is, I guess. Just leave the team as is. And it's not here. Aha. Which means there's only one place I can think of that it would be, And if it's there, I'm going to be quite annoyed. These guys have low health. And I want to point out, that move's not golden. It's only called Golden Triangle because of Armor Rapidmon. Like, that's a green triangle. I feel I need to point this out, that's a green triangle. Yeah. Death to Cubimon. Knew it. Okay. Right. Okay. I'm so annoyed with you right now, sir. I want to hurt you. I can't express my desire to hurt you. That thing is actually bigger than War Greymon. Ah. Like, it's so big, its health bar only shows up, like, half when you attack it. And I have to now pick up this thing, and then I have to, I guess, grind for a Platinum Sukumon to show up? Or is there one in the level? I'd rather there be one in the level. Platinum Sukumon's thing, and we know what that is. That's his shit. You need to beat a Platinum Sukumon in this area. Alright. I'm just eating more teasers while I just spam the X button to do no more attacks on these people. Because more teasers are good. Yep, Platinum Sukumon is in fact a random encounter and does not exist in the actual physical space. That's good to know. Oh, okay. Well, that worked out great. And that's a question mark. Alright. I got 5,000 XP for that. Well, I know what I'm grinding from now on. Okay. It is Data but has Fragrance, so clearly his shit. Okay, we're done here. Got all four of these as side missions. Are they technically side missions? I guess they are. I got all these side missions in on one episode, which is good. Yeah, it's the woman hacker. What's up, girl? What's up, girl? Hey, hey, hey. You sitting on your diet? Hey, fine. Be like that. So we're gonna turn this shit in. Sacred symbol, I guess it's for light Digimon. Sure, why not? And I'm gonna do all the side cases, but I'm gonna do them off screen because it's not worth anything. It's not worth my time, it's not worth your time, let's be honest. Expand one. And expand two. Okay, and now we've got a farm goods. Light, yep. Oh, that looks nice. Remember when I used to have each farm was specific to a type of Digimon? Yeah, that's no longer the case. Yeah, that's no longer the case. Come on, investigate. I honestly should be doing training to get their stats up, but the hell with it. No. Also, let's see. So, Digimon is camp, Vigor Mushroom HP, Power Pine attack, Aegis Apple is defense. Okay. I feel like I should have assumed that because Aegis sounds like... I'm pretty sure Aegis is normally used for defense. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure I've heard Aegis used in terms of defense several times in the past. So yeah, 50, 65, goddamn. It could be that, but... Yes. 65, man. 55, 45, yeah. Get in there. Get in there, buddy. You're at the end of your line. And you still have... I want to know what that is. I want to know what that is. That was 60. You'll get there. Anyone else got... Yeah, back up to Mega Seedramon. And what can you be now? You can't be that. But you can be one of these two. Yeah, let's make you that. Because I know what goes up from there. Okay. Hold your balls. What? I know what that is. That's Diaboromon. That's Diaboromon. That looks like Venom Myotismon. You can be Beelzemon. You can really 80 ability though, so probably not. But you can be okay. And you have the cam, but you haven't got the level for that yet. Yet. You're gonna be that in 55. You saw a way to go. Yeah. You got 80, so you never gonna get that. Or that. Which is a shame, because I want to know what that is. That looks like... I don't know. Okay, I don't know what that looks like, but that looks interesting. To be fair, they all do, but... like, I'll probably make you that and then de-digivolve you once I see what that is. I'm gonna make you probably be that. Alright. I mean, I have one of you. I don't have one of you. And it could be that, but... Wait, ability 37. 18. So you're actually closer. You're actually closer to being one of these. So I'll probably make you be this one. And then I'll guess the other. Where are you? a Devimon. I'll have Fuse of Angel. Actually, no, because 100 cam. 69 cam. Not sure. My cam isn't that hard to get up, honestly. So I'll probably make you be that and then that, maybe. And I'll make the other one be that. And we'll see how things go from there, I guess. I'm not sure what that's called, but I know that's just the purple version of. Well, not. That's the purple one, but there's another one. Sakumon, and there's another one, but it's the exact same. It's just one's purple, one's not. So we'll see. You can be neither of those. But you can be either of those. I guess I'll make you Woodmon. Okay, and you can be any of those. I'll probably make you that, and I'll make the Talmon the other one. Because I already have a thing that's going to be Puppetmon. I don't know what that is. Yeah, I'm going to make you be that, so you can be that. You be that. Yeah. And you can be anything, so you'll probably be that then, because that's from someone else's tree as well. Make you Wisemon, I guess. So you'll be that. 40, so you could also be. I might then make you that, and then de-digivolve you, and then make you that, because then you should have. Yeah, you should have 40 ability at that point then. Thank you, this guy. Okay, I'm making you that because I know what that is. That's 40 ability. 34. Right, let's send you down again. 38, okay. Okay, that's good because I know what that is. I know I want you to be that, so that all worked out. You're being that, which is end game, so I don't have to worry about you. Yeah, right, Digitamimon, why not? And Digitamimon can be Minervamon. Whatever the balls that is, or whatever the balls that is. So, I might make you that and then down you down to that, we'll see. You can't be that, but you are very close to that. 22 though, so you've got everything you need, but the levels aren't there. I'll make you Puppetmon. Make you that. Or that, we'll see. Make you that. Because that's what your tree looks like. Alright, Skullmailmon. And what can Skullmailmon be? Nothing! Oh, you can be that. Probably make you that then. Probably make you that then. I like how Beelzemon is just 80. Like, it's like, yeah, we know. We know Beelzemon is awesome. You're not being him. Fuck you. Do I have a side coming? I don't believe I do. Alright, so you can't be that, but you can be one of these two. Which is saying, because I kind of want you to be that, but again, that's endgame shit, so I'll make you one of these two. Probably that. I'll probably get your cam up. And come on. 31. Let's make you this, why not? And what can meet your mom be? Any of these. Okay, that's handy. 45 as well. And that. Oh, no. Why do I have so many Bakumon? Wait, why did I do that? I now have 3 Lady Devimon. I don't need 3 Lady Devimon. Cause you with your low ability, your plan was to make you that. 80 ability. And I can't make it accessed. God. Lady Devimon is something you have to work at. Wait, so 42. 41. Okay, so... these both require 80. Bloody hell. Okay, well... let's bring you back down. That'll probably make you something else then. Lady Devimon requires, like, she ain't no normal bottom bitch. You gotta put work in the skill if you wanna get something out of her. You gotta put work in on the skill. Like, she knows what she wants, and you ain't it. I would like that, but... Angelwoman. 51 ability, that's good. So you can be... most of these. I know what that is, I don't like it. I'm not sure what that is. I know what that is, and I don't know what that is. Knight down the prince. I don't know, honestly. Actually, back to Angelwoman here. Because that's a DNA, so when I get the DNA Digivolve, that's it. So I might make you one of these, and then DNA, and then leave it at that. But, because I don't want to ever undo a DNA Digivolve, because you're going to get one of them back. So can I... can I get a Gatumon and a, whatever that bird thing is, and then up there can. I cannot unless I do it the hard way. Alright, so, what is... Beamon, Falcomon, and Hawkmon. Okay. Patamon, Salamon, Terriamon. Alright, if I can just get those. Get a Beamon. And... do I have none of the ones that become Patamon? There we go. Alright, so get them. Put them on my team. No, they take up 4 each. Damn it. What can I get rid of? Let's get rid of Venomon for now. I'm just gonna grind them up off camera while I do the side cases, all of the property shit, just so I can then make them Gatumon and the bird thing. And yeah, shit, this is gone on for 50 minutes. Fuck.